What up? I'm from that dirty south, baby, and I'm feeling all right now. Hey, baby, how you doing? Yeah, I'm from the south.
Lord, don't take my heart. Lord, don't take my soul. Lord, don't let them take hip-hop like they took rock and roll. Please, Apple's just the store. We rotten to the core. Hey, what you rapping for if you don't look like Macklemore? They don't need you, they don't need me. Don't see you on MTV. Michael Jackson turned back black and then they killed him and dropped his CD. Something's missing, and you can't tell me different. White folks own black entertainment television. That's why I'm saying he a god. Molly out here twerking. I walked in Def Jam, wasn't no black folks working. Soul is Robin Thicke, Adele's that too. Justin Timberlake is
coming through. Nobody gotta come support the culture. Pull up on a kid. David Banner.
God box. Elvis, just like Elvis. We won't buy no music and everybody is selfish. Elvis, just like Elvis. Our freedom, now our music. I'm asking God to help us.
You're having a dunk right now. The God box. Congratulations.
Man, thank you, man. I'm so humbled, man. Like, I'm sorry for the people that's standing outside in the heat, man. We chose Move Music to make sure that we can support a black business, and the people, we went outside, got them some waters, and like the line is wrapped around the street. I'm humbled and I'm thankful, and thank you, B103 Greg Street. Thank you. We got Kwan here, bro. KP is one of the executive producers of the album. He brought out some of his gold chains, you know what I'm saying? Because the lights went off for a minute, so KP brought by some diamonds so it could shine off the sun and we could actually be able to illuminate the people.
He brought some of that Kendrick Lamar. It's gonna be all right, man.
Yes, he did. Yeah, he brought some of that Grammy money.
Listen, ATL. You know the culture is serious on Euclid. The culture is serious on Little 5 Points. David Banner, the God Box. Executive producer KP, Kwan Fraser, David Banner, come get your copy today. Get the God Box, you get the complete box. David Banner brought me a box. The pens, the books, the movies, the t-shirt, the flag, the albums, the screw version. Everything is inside the God Box. If you're trying to take that step toward making a change in your life, or if you just try to improve on that next step, it's in the God Box. David Banner's got it. 11:31, Euclid, Lil 5, we are live. I'm here on the People Station, V103, 6 o'clock. It's time for the God Box to rock. It's V103.
Get a little richer, cause Lil Richie can't be Nirvana, be your Rihanna, can't be Madonna. Got Rod Stewart in the Hall of Fame. Whitney Houston don't have a thing.
These are places that I frequent every day, you know what I'm saying? So I just want y'all to not just come here because I'm coming here. I came here, so hopefully y'all can know to come back and where this is. You know what I'm saying? Because this store means so much to me, man. And we want to make sure that we're able to keep our black stores open. All right? I love y'all. Thank y'all.
They run the game.